Hello, brothers and sisters. This is Brother Patrick. Greetings unto all of you in the name of the Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, the Son of the living God, whose name endureth forever, whose love endureth forever. Hallelujah. Blessed be his holy name. Hallelujah. Praise him forever, brothers and sisters, for he is the Redeemer. Hallelujah. Our Deliverer. Hallelujah. Our strong tower. Hallelujah. He's our ever present help indeed. Brothers and sisters, I came on here to make a video. If those of you who follow me on Facebook and you've seen where I was talking about going to the Philippines or not going to the Philippines, and I think I mentioned about a video in the videos a little bit. But anyway, brothers and sisters, the Lord has opened all the doors to go to the Philippines at this time and closed the doors not to go to the Philippines. So, you know, that's how the Lord will do you. Sometimes he'll speak to you clearly and plainly. Sometimes he'll give you, you know, a sense of peace or urgency. Sometimes he gives you dreams and visions, and sometimes he opens doors that no man can shut and shuts doors that no man can open. So, brothers and sisters, the Lord has opened all the right doors and everything to come together for us to go to the Philippines. Again, at this time, I'll be going there for about 90 days or so, and we'll be building the number 3 orphanage by the grace of God. Praise the Lord. As you know, I just mentioned in a video maybe a month ago or something about we're praying about building a third orphanage, and then the funds have come in for the land, brothers and sisters. And so we have to go there. We have to process the, you know, check the land ourselves. We've got it all lined up and negotiated. We have to do the paperwork, and we have to be there to do the paperwork. In the Philippines, legal things are really, you know, high-level stuff in the Philippines, not unlike in the States where you can... You just get something notarized at the bank and all this. So I have to go there and go through all these processes to do that and be present there. And then, of course, we miss the orphans. I need to visit all the 2 orphanages. I need to take them all some surprises. The house parents, I'll be taking them something. I got to figure out what to take them besides some chocolates and stuff like that, you know, and visit with them and have a good time there with the orphans and fellowship with the house parents. The new house parents, I need to spend time with them and you know, mentor them and talk to them and see how everything's going. And, you know, that's just part of my ministry, brothers and sisters, is the orphanages. And then we feed over 800, between 800 and 1,000 kids every week. So I have to see all of those. We use about 4 different churches is doing that. I need to meet with those pastors and follow up and see how everything's going and what we need to do and make changes. And, you know, and reevaluate everything. And it seems like, I guess, I'll probably have to do that every year. As long as we're still here on earth, as long as the orphanages are going forward, I'll have to keep, you know, doing this. It's obvious. I had already thought about that before and had been considering, you know, the whole time, you know, that I would need to go to the Philippines every year for a few months. And then, of course, the Lord brought it all together. So, brothers and sisters will be heading out. Anyway, brothers and sisters, I'll be heading down to Dallas. I'll be taking a southern route down there, so I will probably not be going through Tennessee. I don't know about the weather at that time. I'll be going here at the last week of January, so the day I'm supposed to cross through, I see they're calling for snow in the mountains, in the mountains between Asheville and Knoxville. So, brothers and sisters in Tennessee, I do not think I'll be going through Nashville at this time. I'll probably just be going on and meeting people in Dallas. So I will be in Dallas, I do believe, about February the 1st or February the 2nd. I'll keep you posted. Yeah, like some Monday, maybe February the 2nd, I'll be looking to meet with people in Dallas, DFW. Those who met me last time, I'll probably be staying in the same place or just in that same street. There's like a 10 hotels or 20 hotels in a row there at the north entrance to the Dallas-Fort Worth Airport. I will be there, brothers and sisters, somewhere, wherever they have the best deal, cheap deal, to stay there. So I'll be hoping to see all of you guys there in the Dallas-Fort Worth area as the Lord would lead you and the Lord would make a way. And I'm 90% not going through Tennessee. I'll be taking the southern route down through Atlanta, brothers and sisters. So but that's not 100%. I ask you to pray about it. Those in Tennessee that I was supposed to meet with in Nashville last time, just pray about it and contact with me. We'll see. It's up to the Lord. So God bless you guys. Praise the Lord. I'm going to make some more videos by the grace of God.